wasn't recording. No, I just didn't hit the button.